Okay, here we are in San Diego, and it's Spurs 4, Roma 1, and we have both goal scorers here, two goals each. Congratulations, gentlemen. We'll start with Fernando, who scored the first two goals. A good start to pre-season?
Yeah, good start. We are working very hard, and I think we start in the right way. And it's very important this period to prepare it in the best way, and I think we are training hard.
Your first goal got us back into the game quickly, which was important, wasn't it, to get a quick equaliser, but it was perfect for you, wasn't it? The cross looped up and you were running onto it for your header.
Yes, it was very important because we started very bad in the third minute. They scored the first goal and it was difficult, no? Moment, and I think we scored quick and was important for us, for our confidence, and then we believe and have the more goals, no?
Now the cross goes in for 3-1 and our player goes bang with his head, and I'm thinking that must be Fernando scoring a hat trick, and he turns around and it's Lucas. What a header!
It's not normal to score the head, but I am always there and I need to be alive, and I'm so happy for the team, because I think we did a very good game against a great team, Roma. And I'm so happy for the goals, for the performance. We need to keep work because we have more two big games, and it's important for the season to prepare. Of course, the objective is to prepare for the season, but it's important to win. And when we keep this T-shirt, we always need to think in win.
Wait, before you came out, Lucas, you said, you know, this pre-season is good for me and I feel fit and I want to do well, and you look sharp out there tonight.
It's important, I said to you that we work very, very hard here, but it's very important for me because like this I can improve my shape, and like we showed today, and I'm happy. We need to keep work, like I said, and to do another game like today.
And just finally, while I've got you both here, how has pre-season been so far? Because we're here in LA and it's hot and you're training and the sweat's dripping down there. How are you finding it?
Yes, it's difficult, no? When you travel here, different conditions. But I think we are ready to keep working in all the conditions, and very happy for the win today, and we have to continue in this way, no?
And Lucas, I mean, your smile says it all. You're loving it, aren't you?
I think it's important to for the team, because we are every day together and to know more each other, and in USA is always good. We are a little far from our family, but sometimes it's good, and I'm enjoying here, and I hope to win the next two games and to go back very, very happy.